opportunities. It's not circumstances, it's not time. But it's lack of meaning. But these few people are running for their life. And many are running for the fun of chasing them. The undying quality by every successful person is belief and self-confidence in themselves. As a person thinks, feels, and believes, so is the condition of his or her mind, body, and circumstances. A magnetized piece of iron can lift 12 times of its weight. Can you imagine 12 times of the weight? But if you demagnetize it, the same piece of iron can't even lift a feather. I think it is same in the case of human beings. People, those who are magnetized, are full of faith and confidence in themselves. They know they are born to succeed and to win. But those who are demagnetized are full of fear and doubt in themselves. They can't even take a step forward in their life confidently. Nothing can cause more pain than your own doubt in yourself. Believe in your success. Visualize your success. There is no doubt man is the product of his thinking. What he thinks, he becomes. But he believes, it definitely happens. Remember, guys, you are having a purpose in this world. You are having. But you will only find it when you will keep going and keep growing. You are stronger than you think. You are stronger. You are given this life because you are stronger enough to lead it. You are stronger enough to fight the hardest battle in this world. To achieve success, first put yourself in the position of success. Know the things that how successful people spend their days, how they lead their life. Know things well. Don't just set up goals in your life, but set up meaningful goals. When you will do this, failure is about to come. And it is natural that failure will come. Remember one thing, failure is nothing but a motivation. Failure is nothing but a lesson. Failure doesn't stop anyone from achieving their dream. No one is going to tell you how incredible your dream is, how small it is. It can't come through because it is too great. Nothing can stop you. You will become unstoppable if you have belief in yourself and in your dreams. Successful people don't stop at one failure. They doesn't even stop at hundreds, thousands, or millions. They say that this is my goal. I will do whatever it takes to achieve it. Successful people find the better meaning of their failure. That's why they are successful. Remember one thing, that winners even don't enjoy their failure. But they never let their failure to stop them. Belief is nothing but a simple technique to impress your future life. You always try to impress a future life, right? So, belief is a simple technique. You are the captain of your ship for life. As your body commands, your mind, your heart, except it doesn't move. Believe it doesn't move. So friends, please never ever try to cheat your mind and your heart. Please be truthful to yourself. And never try to make novel. A human who couldn't know how amazing you can be. Everything in this world has been created with the meaning of desire and belief. Things always happen, but you really believe it. And the belief in that thing makes that happen. Stand up for the things which you really, really believe in. Even if it means standing alone. No one is going to help you. You have to get your feet on your own. You have to get up and take it yourself. Last, but not the least, I would like to say that when you will believe in yourself, you will not survive in this world. You will not. But you will leave in this world happily. You will leave your life. Thank you.